Folks, we... Damn it, Jordan. We have a very exciting live auction. This is the first live auction that we've had on Nightwatch, and I'm very excited about it. So, this is the live auction for this amazing set of reproduction replica props from Star Trek The Next Generation of the comm badge. There's rank pips too. Hey, comm badge, rank pips, the tricorder, I'm sorry, the TR-580 tricorder, the Type 2 phaser, the Type 3 phaser rifle, and the Type 3A compression rifle, aka the one what actually looks like a gun. These were all made by Sam's Skunk Works, who was in the chat earlier, and I assume is still. Yep. These are rigged with LEDs, or some of them are rigged with LEDs, so that they look just like the props in the show. And I love this, as it says on the auction page, it will be shipped in a hardened rifle case decorated to look like a standard issue Starfleet cargo crate. Which I'm also... So cool. Do you have a picture of that, Sam's Skunk Works? Because I kind of want to see that too. We are very, very excited about this. As a reminder, to bid on any of our live auctions, you need a donor account. We're going to start this in a moment, but you should have a few minutes. You need a donor account, so go to desertbus.org, sign up for a donor account, connect it to your Twitch account. There's information on how, there's full instructions in the chat, actually. Thank you, Nightbot. Then you will bid in the chat here. And remember that we are, you want to watch the chat and not the stream, because of course we're going to be slightly delayed from what you're seeing in the chat. So follow along with chat. You'll be able to see a BidBot will pull the highest bids. We'll do the whole going once, going twice thing. And then whoever wants to donate the most money to charity gets to walk away with these amazing props. So if everybody's ready to go.
And one quick thing,
yeah.
It's been going constantly in chat, but so that everyone hears it as well, do not fake bid. The mods will yeet you into the sun, quite literally.
Yeah,
it's not funny. Don't fake bid.
You'll get left to the Borg.
Yeah, you will not wrap around the sun at greater than maximum warp and end up in the 1980s.
You will get between a space station and Alderaan.
Okay, we'll talk after. All right, if everyone's ready, let's open the bidding.
All right.
Let's get it started.
I want to give props to Broadcast, by the way,
for running
the theme from the Kelvin Star Trek timeline.
That's a casual 3,000.
It was 1,000 for a moment, and then 3,000, and now 5,000.
Well, I think, Graham, someone needs to explain to you how a warp speed works.
Holy moly. Are we going to be breaking the threshold?
Are we going to get an actual space bid?
5,500 already. That was so quick. Ian, I love that you went with the Anderson Space 1999.
Thank you.
Oh, it's gone higher with a 5,555.
Wow. Jigo Kuro with the current leading bid with all fives. Ooh, we're going old school with this one. I like it.
Oh, 6,000
from Dapper Giraffe.
We achieve warp factor six.
Every time I look away, I look back and it's different. This is wild. Holy crap. Dapper Giraffe was in there right at the beginning too. Dapper was like in there, I think, with 3,000. It was the 3,000 or 5,000 was Dapper Giraffe. They've been waiting for this, clearly.
If you got the lyrics, Jordan, you can sing along. There are lyrics.
Star Trek!
Nope. No. Star Wars! We're talking about Star Wars! I'm awful.
Alright!
Dapper Stark! Yeah. If I may say, current bidders are holding position. What should we do?
Well, I think we should give this Dapper Giraffe... We should open hailing frequencies with this Dapper Giraffe and give them a going once. I'm sorry.
Whoa!
Belay that order. Oh, wait. Oh, goodness gracious.
Whoa!
We're up. I was going to say that they were outbid, but then that person was outbid yet further by Jigo Kuro with $6,543.21. The 654321
has uncloaked off the port bow.
Team order.
Team order.
Yeah, I can't let this stand.
Oh my goodness gracious. We have more photos coming in courtesy of Erica.
I'm excited. Here we go.
Ooh.
We've got a lot of
We got a new one.
Spectre 0617 with the 69 69 69. Oh, look at
it's
the tricorder.
Team order.
So good.
But it's nice.
Look at that tricorder.
That tricorder is amazing.
I love it so much.
Next time all your next time you're able to get out with your friends and put your phones on the table when you're out for a drink, just pull out your tricorder instead and put it on the bar.
Is this gonna bust $7,000?
It's tantalizingly close to doing so. But I mean, I guess we have to see if other folks are still in it, so we will open hailing frequencies for... Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh,
I was just about to call it.
Though.
But Monad Burrito, who was bidding earlier, I just saw in the chat. But didn't do the syntax right. That's why.
Yeah, got the syntax wrong.
That was the problem.
No,
$5 increments.
It wasn't the increment. It was missing the bid.
Yeah, it was...
You need to
add
bid and cycle your shield frequencies to avoid being taken over by the Borg.
Yeah. So we
Ensign
will... That's
chat, take us to bid factor 7.
Is there a sniper phaser?
It's 1% increments now.
Oh,
I didn't know that. This is the first live auction we've done this year. So apparently, rather than a $5 bid, it's a 1% bid. So Monad Burrito said, "Okay, take three." In with $7,100. Holy
wow!
Incredible.
We broke bid factor 7.
I am receiving word from Starfleet Command that we have received authorization to exceed the warp speed limit. Warps 8 through 9 are now available.
Oh, goody. I just don't want to break warp 10 and turn into weird slug monsters.
That didn't happen.
No, it's the the fan base has decided that that episode is not canon, and the writers of that episode agree.
As long as we don't have to make lizard babies, Graham.
It never happened. That was not an episode of the show.
Good.
Can we go glad?
Sure, why not? All right.
That's it.
Monad Burrito at $7,100. Let's give them a going once.
Also, engineering, send me this song because I need this remix. This is rad.
Going once.
Yep.
Snipers, take your phase shots.
Get your
type.
Whoa!
Sampy! Evasive maneuvers from Sampy 104.
Sampy! Hello again, Sampy.
Sampy still in it.
$7,207. I abide the prime directive.
I haven't seen you this year. Hello.
Hello, Sampy.
Let's give Sampy a going once at
7,200. Oh, medical attack gecko!
Has fired a full torpedo spread, bringing us to $7,466.69.
It's
goodness
still going.
Gracious. Goodness gracious.
Can Sampy invert
the polarity? What?
Yes, the polarity.
Okay,
power
cool.
Converters.
Cool. Is Monad Burrito still, I don't know, locking their tractor beam onto this auction, or are they stuck in the transporter buffer?
They're reconfiguring the Heisenberg compensators.
Sampy!
Whoa, Sampy!
Coming in with attack pattern Delta.
Going into all range mode.
$7,600. I was going to bid only in prime numbers, but that's too much work. Respect to that.
Yeah.
All right, let's give Sampy 104 a going once with the $7,600.
Warp 7.6 and closing.
Mm-hmm. What is it? What?
All
what,
range mode. Dang it, Ben.
What is this dub mix?
It's so
I'm into good. This.
It's so good.
Will someone do the Picard maneuver? Oh, I mean,
we saw that in the opening.
Yeah. All right. Sampy 104, the leading bid with $7,600. We're going to give Sampy the going twice.
Oh, no! Magical attack, Gecko!
Captain, I'm going to have to come to a full stop here for just a full a minute.
Just to process this.
Bus stop. Hey!
And returning to speed.
All right, and resume speed at warp 7.7 to Magical Attack Gecko, $7,700.
Oh my gosh. I wonder if we're in a C8.
Oh, goodness gracious. Bust up mid-auction. Very nice. All right, Magical Attack Gecko going once for $7,700 for this amazing lot of Star Trek Next Generation replica props.
If we can get one more higher bid, I will Riker maneuver into this chair.
Well, there you go, Sampy 104.
Yeah, Sampy
800.
Who says shout out to my 3 month old son Will? Says Sampy 104.
Oh,
congratulations, Sampy!
What a good present this would be.
I think at this point I'll have to bring out Will and Will Riker to. Make this an official.
Oh my god.
Why do you have that?
I made it.
Oh, I was gonna say, why is it a thing?
Because I got Jonathan Frakes to sign it.
That's
incredible. Very impressed.
Graham, I've learned over the last several years never to ask the question, why do you have that, to Ian? There's
Fair
always
enough.
A reason.
Sampy 104 leading with $7,800 going once.
Going once.
I haven't seen word from Monad Burrito. The magical attack
Gecko sat out. Gecko's up. Done.
All right, magical attack Gecko. Thank you so much for your bids. I very much appreciate it. But Sampy 104 may be running away with it. With all these phasers.
So many phasers.
Just a pack of phasers.
Phasers set to win. Monad Burrito has also tapped out and remains awesome. They absolutely do. Sampy 104 going twice.
This is now the time.
The final shot.
Your phaser shots. Set them to snipe. I don't know if that's a thing. My Star Trek knowledge is truly limited.
Use a focused containment beam.
Who's going to come through with a Corbomite maneuver? Oh, goodness gracious. Digging for the deep references now.
Oh!
Oh! Essel!
Oh!
We have achieved warp factor 8!
Oh, damn! Here comes a new challenger! E-Seal out of nowhere coming on in with the 8K!
Wow! Wow, 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 wow! Holy moly!
Wee wow!
Well,
I gotta ask. Sampy, are you still in the running here?
Consult the prophets.
good idea. Why can't I remember what the things were called?
Sampy!
8150!
Places both hands together into a single more powerful fist. Consult the Orb of Prophecy and Change. The Rules of Acquisition. There we go.
I think we're at the point where we can do going once.
I think so, too. We're going to give Sampy a going once, and we're going to see if E-Steel is still with us here. So Sampy 104, with the leading bid of $8,150.
Just a 10-step
mix.
100% of proceeds of this auction go to the Bajoran War Orphans Fund.
Oh my
god. Bajorphans, for
sure. This is enough money to go vacationing at Risa. Sampy 104, we're going to say going twice. Snipers, any snipers, now is the time to take your shot.
It's
Remember.
Unity.
Oh my god.
Quark.
Quark. Oh! 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 With a tachyon pulse.
Easily.
At $8,300.
Bars of gold price platinum for Isio.
Let's stop this and give Isil a going once.
Oh my goodness.
Let's end this auction as quick as we can so that Ian can never do that again.
Quark.
I like you.
Where's my beetle snuff? Mehardu?
Oh, Sammy!
It's still a battle.
Sammy, his bid high. $8,400. Let's give Sammy a
going
round
once. The back and forth. It's so good.
This is so wild.
It is so good.
Oh my goodness gracious.
We've got Sampy and Isil at Tanagra.
What profit for children?
Are we onto a melodic, like,
charity
a melodic
would drive the Ferengi. Absolutely.
Version of the Star Trek theme?
My lobes are tingling.
Sampy 104 with $8,400 going twice. Isil, if you are still in this fight, now is the time.
I don't want to say anything.
I know.
I'm
on the edge of my seat.
There was a time when Kelsey Grammer played a Star Trek captain. You can look that up.
That's true.
There were multiple times where Kelsey Grammer played a Star Trek captain.
Isil is out.
Isil, thank you so much. Thank you so much. But Sampy, seeing none others before us, we have given you a going once and a going twice, and I think we can now say, sold!
Yeah! $8,400 from Sampy.
Direct hit, Captain.
Wow.
Thank you.
Alrighty.
Amazing. Wonderful. Congratulations, Sampy.
Congratulations.
And thank you all bidders. That's phenomenal.